A very special milestone for one local Army veteran was celebrated today. He turned 100 years old. Charles A. Babinski was born on January 4, 1924. Babinski served in the United States Army during the Second World War. He was a technician, 5th grade, with the 393rd Engineer Regiment. Babinski was honorably discharged on November 26, 1945.